Indudablemente, estos vínculos vienen desde
no
hace
doubt
más
these
de
ties go back more than two decades in Colombia's recent history.
Y quizás el experimento nació
and perhaps this
en el
experiment
departamento de Antioquia,
was born in the Department of Antioquia,
en donde el actual presidente
where
fue también
President
gobernador
Uribe was also
años,
a governor
95,
from 1995 to 1997.
Básicamente, el paramilitarismo
basically,
es una versión
paramilitarism
muy salvaje del
is a very savage version
es
of drug trafficking. It is a network
con poder político,
of drug traffickers
con
who enjoy political power
sirven,
and ties with sections of the state that serve their fundamental purpose of exporting more cocaine to the United States. Colombia exports more than 90% of the cocaine that is consumed here in the United States, and that malevolent alliance between drug traffickers and political power, the Colombian state, has over these two decades resulted in widespread crimes against humanity, a genocide against specific populations, particularly trade unionists, political parties, social movements
that have
been exterminated across Colombian territory. Today in Colombia, there are more than 4,000 mass graves that have been discovered, most recently 33 corpses, and among those corpses, well, they included babies. Elderly persons. There's been genocide across Colombia, turning us into a mortal statistic in the corner of the Americas where the largest number of crimes against humanity have been committed in the Americas over the last two decades.